Okay, regarding the fixing the project, I want to cover some theory. It's important because if you don't understand, if you don't do it correctly, you may corrupt the program. Corrupt the program means that later on you try to open the project, there are problems, you cannot continue to do your exercise. Okay, first of all, okay, to save a project, you click the save all icon. Okay, important, okay, save all is this one now, okay, you click on this one. Important, okay, do not use the file menu save as. This is used by advanced programmer. If you do this, you might corrupt the program. Okay, so let me show you. You should not do this. Okay, should not do this. You don't do this one, and then you click this one. It's for advanced programmer to use. Okay, so you don't do this. Always the right way is this one. This one is also wrong. This one is the same thing. It's a save as. Oh, this one is wrong. So you should do this one. Okay, another thing is just want to explain to you the VB project main folder and the folder structure. Okay, so just now we have created. Okay, first of all, the one thing you need to know is a VB project consists of one main folder and many subfolders and many files. Right. So just now we have created a project called CH01 VB Poly. Right. This folder is created into your folder. Can be for your is PMA 1M1, correct? In this snapshot is 1M3. So you when you create here, when you create a project, VB actually create one main folder. This CH01 VB Poly is called main folder. So in future, when I say main folder, you know that I'm referring to this one. And VB also create many subfolders and many files. So under this main folder, you can see another subfolder which is always the same name as the main folder. So please do not mix up this subfolder and this main folder. Also, in future, when I refer to main folder, I refer to this main folder. Okay, the subfolder although have the same name, but it's actually not the main folder. Then inside the main inside the subfolder here, you will see many other subfolders and many other files. Okay, so let me show you. It's important to understand this one because some students, they all itchy hand, they all go and modify the folder structure. After that, the consequence is the VB program is corrupted and he cannot open the project or whatever. Okay, so let me show you. You go to the main folder, right? This is main folder. When you go in, you go to your tutorial group folder first. This is called the main folder, right? And if I go in, you see a subfolder. Okay, so from here you can see, you see? You have the main folder, you have the subfolder, right? So this is the main folder. When I go in, you see the subfolder, which is always the same name as the main folder, which is CH01 BB Poly. Then inside this subfolder, you have the solution file. How to open the project? Basically, you just double click this one. Okay, so now let me ask you one question. To open the BB project, what do you do? Do you open this one? This one is choice A. Or you go into the subfolder, or you click on this one. This one is the correct one. This one is choice B. And this one, I go back. This is choice A. Don't go into here. You go into here, maybe you can open, you can do your exercise. Then after that, you will notice that suddenly you cannot open your project. Suddenly you cannot do anything. Okay. So how to identify this solution file? How to identify this solution file? Very simple. Normally in this folder, you only see the solution file in the subfolder, and sometimes you will see one hidden file. Okay. If you go into the subfolder, this is the wrong place to open the project. You will see many files here. Okay, you will also always see the bin folder, my project folder, and all this. So wherever you see so many files, so many subfolder, you shouldn't double click this one to open. You double click this one, you still can open. Okay, I double click, I still can open, but it's wrong. It's wrong, okay? So the right way is go to the main folder. When you come in here, you open this one, okay? Some students, they are not aware of this, and then as a result, he corrupts the program. Okay, so this one is a thing I want to emphasize again. This one I didn't explain. Do not modify the subfolder name. You look at this structure here. Which one is the main folder? Which one is the subfolder? This CA01BB Poly is the main folder. This is called the subfolder. Alright, so this time, let's say I say VB main folder, you should know that I'm referring to the this folder at the higher level. The subfolder is in the lower level. And let's say the student Ichi Hana, she go and modify this one. It happens before, okay? Happens before. She go and modify everyone. Every project she go and modify. I don't know why. Then the next class she told me she cannot open the project. Alright, so for example, your hand is Ichi, you go and change it to Poly Z. Subsequently, when you try to open your project, you will see unavailable here. Okay, so don't go and modify the folder structure or whatever. Anything inside here, do not modify. Okay, this is a important thing to know. Okay, so coming back to our project.